I was buying Remington when it was still wood, which mean you had a heavier firearm. And then when I bought my son Jim his 30-06, and it was the synthetic, I thought, boy, I like that. That's nice and lightweight. As a matter of fact, I said it, my original one was a 660. My neighbor that lives across the road that is Tom's age was looking to get a deer rifle. And what I did is I went to a gun show and I swapped the 660 for a Remington semi-auto 30-06, which was what he wanted. And that was his birthday present.